That's not him. Drives to the rack, protects the ball, misses the layup, and there's Hilliard. Defensive ball, Clyburn thinks about the fast break, slows it down, goes into the post against Nikola. Knows the help there on the baseline. So he kicks it out. Antonov, three ball. Money! Backboard long with the jump shot. Rodman with the rebound. Clyburn. Excellent low post offensive player. Goes to work against Brown. Gets a foul and one. Defensive ball surroundings. Here comes Seska. Potent offensive five on the floor for Seska right now with Clyburn, Shengelia, Rodman and Lundberg. Stralnix can make the three as well. Lundberg. Right back to Clyburn. Why wouldn't you? Gets in the paint. That's a double triple though. That's not four though. That's a hard earned 2 points. Brennan needs to get some stops. Clyburn, baseline, to the rack! Says to Alex Pettit. You see the bench for Seska, how important it is. 25 points off the bench, and looking for more from Clyburn. In that low post again, they do not double team, and he passes out, finds Stralnix. Rodman kicks to Lundberg, misses the three at the buzzer. There's another offensive board. And you see, this is the weapon that Seska have. Clyburn, guarded by Nikola, in the low post once more, goes baseline, gets the score. They get another extra possession, and that's it, the volume of shots. 26 shots, only 21 shots for Brenner, and they make their 27. Clyburn saw the defense didn't go with him, somehow turned it into a shot. He goes to 22 points. Still got time left in the first half. Clyburn, can he answer? Add to his total 13. Fade away, his high arcing, he rims out. Nikola, who else? Defense.